on reptiles. So far, I've heard a bunch of good stuff about them, so I'm pretty psyched. If I can get it open. I'm supposed to have 3 salamanders and 2 garter snakes. But we need to save this because we can call their number and stuff if anything goes wrong, or we want to order in the future just by phone. I can't do this one. Short notice.
Oh, wow.
There's a boy. That's a male for sure. Look at that tail. That's a fan tail. That's a male for sure. So I'm going to set him aside. Another male. I feel like we're going to have a third male. Watch. A third male. Aw. I'll get a girl in the future. No big deal. I'm not that worried. And the garter snakes are super healthy. One's way thicker than the other. One might be a girl. Maybe. But, I don't know. They said they only had males left, so more than likely it's a male. But, all in all, I have to say they did pretty damn awesome in their packaging. And the animals got to me really quickly. But, yeah. I would have to give them, like, a 5 out of 5 for that, for sure.